Okay, just a short week this week as we get ready for Thanksgiving. I have actually had to cut out a few assignments, which makes me kind of sad, but I hope that it will make this week simpler for you. And since it's a short week, I didn't want to give you too much to do. We're going to make sure that we continue reading A Tale of Two Cities, just the first, or just four chapters again, chapters 9 through 12 in book 2. At the beginning of the week, I have some videos on improving paragraph writing based on the paragraphs that you wrote a couple weeks ago in your quiz about A Tale of Two Cities. So make sure you watch that and apply it to your own writing so that you can improve your own work. I want you to fill out this questionnaire next to help give feedback on paragraph writing and where we need to focus. Then you're going to watch and read Gorgon's Head, and this will apply to chapter 9, I believe, as you read about the Chateau of the Marquis. We're going to watch this on argumentation, and originally we would explore argumentation in A Tale of Two Cities. And we're going to cut that assignment this week, but I just wanted to let you know what it's about, what it was about. I want you to look at the arguments as you're reading the novel. Look at the arguments that Charles Darnay makes and the arguments that Stryber makes for Lucie Manet. Which one is more persuasive as a suitor for Lucie Manet and why? And we were going to explore those arguments and methods, but we won't. Basically, you just have one quiz this week. It's broken down in general, tier one and tier two, but they're all basically the same. It's a quiz that will require some short answers rather than just multiple choice. So it's quizzes on these chapters, and also it will also focus on the improving paragraph writing video. And then at the end of the week, I want to introduce you to the creative project that will be due in week 8. So I want you to start thinking about what you want to do for the creative project. And let's just look at this really quickly. For the creative project, I want you to read this creative project introduction first. This will give you an idea of what the creative project is, what's going to be required, and some possible presentation ideas that you're not limited to these ideas. So if you have another idea of how you want to present something about the Tale of Two Cities creatively, please let me know, and totally open to other suggestions. So read that, and then for your assignment, you'll go back into the forum. You have been placed in a creative project group, but I want to make it clear that your creative project is an individual project. Everyone in the class will turn one in. Your group is set up to help give you feedback and ideas and support along the way. So at this link, you'll find a list of six groups that I've put you in from the class. Find your group, and then you will reply to the discussion thread that corresponds to your group number. And you will just answer the questions here. You'll look at the ideas for the creative project. Think about three different ideas that kind of interest you and write about them. So, and then you'll reply to some people in your group. Okay, so that's it for the week, and you will have a long weekend. Hopefully enjoy Thanksgiving and be back in week 5. Let me know if you have any questions.